so mad.
Yeah, but I got a new plan.
What is it?
I'm gonna be a blues singer.
Darling, that's fabulous.
Yeah, I even bought this book. Blues for Dummies.
Wait, you're playing the blues?
Yeah, I kind of got fired.
Isn't it great?
No! Well, don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I have a really good feeling about this.
Me too.
All this talk about me, and we haven't even asked your mother how her little blues trials went.
Let's just say there's one less tree in this world because of my little luge accident. But not to worry, I'm done with the Olympics.
Thank goodness.
I'm going to be a NASCAR driver.
Yeehaw! Are you kidding?
No, I'm completely serious. Can't you see me racing down the track at speeds of 200 miles per hour?
No.
Yes.
I can see it.
Oh, I'm passing cars on the left. And then on the right, the wind will rush by my face and I will cross the finish line in victory.
No. You two are both completely nuts. I'm sure tomorrow you will be a circus clown and you'll be a trapeze acrobat.
Hey, that's not a half bad idea.
Yeah, the trapeze, I kind of like that.
We are a cursed family and you two are so crazy you don't even notice the bad luck all around us.
Hydrangea's parents went to console her.
But Hydrangea didn't want to talk to them.
Just go away. I want to be alone.
While in her room, Hydrangea looked through family photo albums. She was searching for a clue as to what happened to the jewel.
Great-great-grandpa Harley, I will break your curse.
Hydrangea's parents were terribly worried about their daughter.
What are we going to do?
But they knew she would work through it. She'll be okay. She's an Albright.
Honey, you're right. Things always work out for us Albrights. Hey, that gives me an idea for a new song. Yeah, but.
Well, Harley practiced the blues. Vanessa practiced for NASCAR by taking the family station wagon out for a drive.
First gear. Second gear. Third gear. Fourth gear. Yeehaw!
Hey, you! You just ran over my mailbox. What do you think you're doing driving off crazy like that? I just want to call the police and have you arrested.
Sorry about your mailbox, Mrs. Henderson.
You should be.
I promise I'll have Harley fix it later. I've got to go. First gear. Second gear. Third gear. Fourth gear. Yellow light. Time to speed up. Yeehaw!
Meanwhile, Harley worked on the blues.
But I'm an alcoholic, so it's all right that I've got the bad luck. I'm feeling so blue, so blue, so blue, blue, blue. Flying down the track, my wife, she crashed and lose. Maybe I'm losing it. But I'm an alcoholic, so it's all right that I've got the bad luck. Thank you.